What is an AMP email? Hi, this is Andrew, the founder of Flowium Email Marketing Agency, as this YouTube channel. Recently, Google email service provider allowed for us email marketers to start using technology which makes email interactive. So what does it mean? It means if you are, let's say, selling this kind of shirts, and this is what Captain America, and you have this kind of shirt, but with a Superman, what, Wonder Woman, and so forth, you are able to insert those kind of shirts, one shirt, but with different design, and I can click and select what I want from the email and even update my cart from the email. It's very interactive, and I'll show you in a second. It's very cool. It's complicated to make. You need a developer. You need to start coding from scratch. There's no drag and drop editor yet. I expect they will become available soon. However, if you really, really want to do it, it's possible.
Hey, if you're a small business owner and you'd like to receive $1,000 of no strings attached grant money, this is a video for you to watch. But first, hey, I'm Dune. I'm the founder and the host of Female Startup Club, a popular podcast show all about entrepreneurship, where I interview some of the world's most exciting and successful female entrepreneurs to learn about how they built their business, what their tactical tips are, and any insights they can give us. Here's how to enter if you're interested in the cash giveaway. Go to flowium.com/giveaway and follow the prompts to enter. And my tip to you is to make sure you refer as many entrepreneurs in your network as you have. Good luck.
So let's check one email that I received in my inbox. So this is the email I received from Google. It's a Nest doorbell. We use Nest technology in my house. And as you can see, they have a new doorbell. So if I want to check the color, I don't need to leave my inbox. I don't need to go to their site. I can just click here and it will show me the correct color. It showed me the code. And another even more cooler feature, I can add as many, I can update my cart. You see, it's only allowing me for some reason to add only two. Okay, you see, I can update my cart. And so when I click proceed to checkout, you see, it's so easy. First of all, it's interactive. Second, it's easy. It's less friction for customer to make a purchase. We didn't test it yet, but planning to test in a few split tests what the conversion rate on the simple email saying like, hey, buy, and showing the product versus this kind with the AMP technology built in. We already set up and sent out a few emails, but we did not split test like regular one versus this one. But this technology is available for you to use. Anybody can use it. Not all subscribers will receive this kind of interactive email. There are some limitations on the Google side, things you need to set up. There's on your ESP setup, email marketing service provider like Clever, ActiveCampaign, and so forth. However, it's available to majority of your subscribers, so test it out and let me know about your experience in the comment below. Or if you have any additional information, please share it in the comments below. I would like to learn as well. Thank you very much. Bye.